Why did the mic have to move? Like, just like that.
IGTR. IGTR.
Yes. Oh my god.
Oops.
Okay.
I freaking love how the Super is straight, or yeah, straight pipe. Did you hear the turbo whenever it spools?
You just and sit it goes in down. Part of the track blocking the way it's spooling up your engine.
It sounds so bad. I'm waiting for someone tandemitable to come around.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna stop my car right there then.
Sorry, no offense taken. I know, I should have done
that. No.
I gotta warm up here.
Okay.
Hey, John, it's been too long since you've been
driving. What's up, Juan? What's up, Sambu? How you doing, man?
Like, riding a bike, bro.
Or a unicycle.
I do apologize for the loud sound, guys. And, don't mind my terrible drifting.
Do you think unicycles are the same as bikes, where, like, once you learn to ride it, you never forget?
Yeah.
Or is it like a constant learning curve?
My friend taught me how to ride one and I went out well. I haven't ridden it in months, but I'm sure.
Oh, this
unicycle?
Yeah.
That was scary. Hey, what's up, Lewis? What's up, Gaming God? Making the description, Sambu.
A curb and you squish your balls.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, yeah, I bet that would suck.
You sit on them and then your stomach...
Turn your mic up? It's just I'm talking very... I'm back here, you know. Okay.
Who's in the white one?
I'm just waiting. Oh, I think that's Sin. I'm just waiting for one of your guys' viewers to try and join and be on the complete wrong version and be like, how are you guys drifting out there?
Ow. Wait for me.
Okay, we should be good. Fine, let me know how it is. Is anybody behind me? No. I'm gonna continue ripping. This is so different. I haven't ripped this 1v in so long.
Friends.
I can't do it. Okay. Hey, Wolves, aren't you from Troll Ace? It's better? Appreciate it.
Whoa,
hey, what's up, Brody? Okay,
oh
wait.
Oh my god, there's a glitch in that wall.
Wait,
There's a VR glitch. Oh my god, dude.
Oh.
I like tail tapped this wall.
How's that sound?
Shifted my view.
Oh, I saw that.
I can see you guys all the way down.
Yeah.
Just joking.
You can see us? You're up there?
Yeah.
I have no clue what you said. What's up, Matrix? Oh, guys.
What do you mean you can...
easily get off. Are you on comp tires?
No.
I'm on the road right before comps.
Oh, that's
why. Oh, I totally forgot you can hit cones. Totally forgot.
By the way, guys, I just want to point out this is the version of the giant fucking overkill jump at the top.
Oh, it's there still?
Yeah, I'm keeping that, dude.
Okay, I'm on my way. I kind of like screwed up.
Let's go up the toge.
What?
Huh? Let's go up the toge.
Yeah.
I like following.
Trying to get some tests.
Oh,
I see you guys all the way back there. No, I want some modern, not some modern. Shadow tight right now.
Yes.
Oh, snap, that was way too tight. What's up, Wolves? 5M? 5M was gonna come up, but a lot of problems happened. Coin? You guys want the coin bot real quick? I can turn that on real quick. 1 second. Where is it at?
Alright, coming back left here.
Alright.
I might, it's not really me, but you know, people tell me to do it. If that's something they want to see, then I'll go ahead and do it. Well, Wolves. Beam and G, I was gonna do.
That looks really trippy, dude. Oh,
it's a rainbow road, dude.
Oh, wait.
Oh, shit.
On my way. Don't know where I'm going.
Face the rainbow.
Drift the rainbow.
Oh, shit, there's a turn there. Oh, shit.
Oh, I can't see it.
Okay.
Don't follow me.
Coinbot's on, Wolves. Coinbot's on. I was gonna do the stream. I had so much problems with my Wi-Fi last night due to my new router and getting all that stuff set up. So I was probably up to 1 a.m. doing like a lot of work on that.
I like the rainbow. Oh, someone played some fucking Toge music. Thank you.
Oh, I played Gatsby.
Oh my God, it's Rainbow Road. Oh my God, I need a totally different car for this. Whoa. I almost went right over the rail. Over the edge.
Oh.
Oh. Baby taps, baby taps. But guys, more sim racing, more drifting is gonna be up on the channel, guys. Yeah, exclamation point. No, for me, I'm gonna start doing more stuff like this.
Oh no, that's a dip. That's a dip.
Yeah, I need to fix that.
Yeah, but you fixed a lot of the dips already. Oh yeah, this is already way better than the one I tried.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm at the bottom. Oh wait, he's at the very bottom. I'm on my way up, but I'm behind you guys.
Who's at the very bottom?
John, I think he reset.
Oh, I'm up here.
Oh, then that's me.
No,
yeah, this is me. I'm on my way up right now. I wasn't with you guys when you guys started coming up. Oh no. I'm checking chat and I'm looking at the road. Okay. Uh oh.
Alright, watch this.
Oh, we shot that.
A bit challenging.
Don't tell me you guys are on your way down. Oh, okay, that needs to sort of be fixed. But yeah, so what game is this? This is a Assetto Corsa, bro.
This is Rainbow Road,
brought to you by Knee Socks. Oh, I screwed up. I didn't think the clutch was needed on that shot. Don't tell me you guys are coming down.
No, you're like a couple turns away.
I'm like right here, actually.
Hold it, sit and hold it.
We're still a long ways away. Only like half of it.
Oh, okay. Whoa.
Oh, that's how you okay.
Extend this corner.
Oh, I went straight in.
I thought that corner was tight.
No, that's the widest corner.
Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. Back to it again.
I need to fix that corner. That one's fucked.
Okay. I didn't mean to throw
it that. Looks like you guys did it.
Really slidey with the super.
Yeah, bad. He needs some actual traction.
Nah, I pushed it kind of hard.
Oh, I see you guys up there. Snap. I stopped looking at the road and I started looking at you guys. Holy snap.
Someone played Eye of the Tiger.
I'm dead.
Dude,
I'm gonna go ahead and turn on music bot actually, guys, real quick. I need some music too.
Can somebody play Somewhere Over the Rainbow?
Yeah.
Wait, what's what version of it?
Oh,
Oh, okay, that's a different version then. One time I get to the top of this tollgate, guys.
Good luck, Emmy. You're now in the lead. Never mind.
Once I get to the top of this, guys, I'll definitely start doing some of this. You play Forza? Of course I play Forza. I'm gonna start doing more Forza too as well. Hey! Hey, John, just imagine. Forza and VR. Oh, I almost went off. I almost went off. Holy snap, right as I said that. Uh-oh. I dropped a tire. I'm good. Okay, I'm good.
Oh, I just dropped two tires.
Almost dropped another tire. I'm G. Okay, I got this.
Okay, now we're on the...
Oh, I like that. That's cool.
The part with the little wall?
Yeah, a little wall hug.
Hey, what happened to the bumps? Did you take the bumps out?
I took most of them.
Yeah, he fixed them a lot. Compared to what they were, they were pretty bad.
Oh, those bumps were just because this track has camber. Racetrack builder has difficulty calculating really tight turns, so I just have to widen them up.
Oh, that was crazy.
Alright, but we're pretty much at the top.
Alright, I'll be there in a bit.
Alright, we'll wait for you, Wes.
I start off after you guys. I'm not even that far behind. Oh! Hey, that could have been a lot worse. Yo. Real talk, Lewis. I didn't okay. Wait. All I saw was a person named Mohammed, and I looked back at the. Wait, what?
Alright, let's wait for Wes.
Oh, okay, yeah.
360 into there, y'all time.
Oh, yeah, I hit the same.
Oh my god, I'm just overshooting all my.
Oh fuck. Shit. Jeez, dude.
Let's go between you.
Oh fuck. Anytime, Wes.
Y'all wanna go back down?
Wait, because I'm on my way up. You don't want to come down, I'm on my way up. Oh, I see you guys. Yeah,
the fun way, though. You want to go the downhill?
No, fun way. Screw this. I mess up all you guys' tandems up in here.
Why did you bring my road?
Right, where do we go down? Right here?
No, line up on the red car.
On the what car?
The red car.
Where's the red car? Oh. Let's get it!
You guys are probably gonna wanna switch into sixth gear pretty quickly as well.
Oh, yeah, I don't know about any of that weird shit.
I'll start at third and then I'll go all the way up to whatever I got.
Are you guys ready?
Yep.
Let's go.
Start second.
Oh shit, we're going down a jump? What is this? No way, what is this? Oh, you guys, I'm gonna throw up.
Oh,
oh yes! Yeah! John's in this! Hey, my car is only locked to 5 gears! Oh, screw it.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit, I don't like that.
Let's go! Okay, next car.
Dude, in VR, oh my god, dude, my hands are sweaty.
Next car.
That's what it does, it resets you to pits.
Holy
I
felt that for
shit.
You
sitting. I told you yesterday, hit me up, Cord. You never did. When you were in my other stream, I said hit me up, you never did. Okay.
That was insane, dude. That
okay.
Was so fucking crazy. Can't even explain that one. Well, you guys will know hopefully soon enough.
Oh, you just disappeared. Where did you go?
I'm behind you, GGR.
Oh my god.
Okay, next car.
Yeah, I lag. So yeah, what do you think of the jump?
I think I almost threw up.
I tried mind-geeing on it, but I couldn't mind-gee on it.
Oh, yeah, I saw you. You were going like side to side, and I was like, oh, GGR, please.
What do you think?
So this right back up. Oh, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get the music going for you guys.
Yeah, do you guys want to head back up the toge and try the downhill version of it?
Down the tug, it was actually pretty fun.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. Who is it?
That's Hemi.
Yeah, we're fucking getting it.
Yeah, no shit.
I can't even catch up.
Oh.
My.
Yeah, welcome to my world when I was
sorry again.
Oh. Hemi, what gear are you in?
Yeah, we can get some music going up in this mug. Okay. Song request. That'll be good.
Oh, understeer.
Can you guys not be throwing up so much smoke? I'm trying to catch up to you, but I can't see shit.
Well, when you're high, you're high. You know what I'm saying?
All right, guys. Go ahead and get your song playing.
Sorry, Jatier.
Go ahead and re-request that, Juan. Re-request that again.
Re-request that, Juan. No, it's Juan.
Right now I'm third. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell.
Hugging on my mama from a jail cell. Whoops.
Yeah,
sorry,
GR
was not ready for the
training. Okay.
Hi, hello.
That's right. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen, mama. I finally understand for a woman, it ain't easy. Yeah, I got the 1X, Lewis. Oh, snap. Oh, yeah, my game, okay. My bad, guys. Now the game's scaling in 4K. But Acero isn't the best in 4K whatsoever. Okay, they're on that track. Okay, I'm about to go up there.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, how you doing?
Can't say I do, Muhammad.
I can see you.
Oh, snap. Just too much formula. Way too much formula in that. Yeah. I was rocking the VDC Mustang.
Oh, yeah.
The RTR.
VDC car.
Oh, yeah. You know I like that.
Oh, yeah. I know, right? They're fucking awesome. Like, I dropped out of fucking the Nike.
They're terrible.
Like, I dropped out of the VDC just because I could not get a good two.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
I want to just rock my phone, like, right in my steering wheel. And, like, have it not move at all.
Oh, my bad. It's so bad.
Cord, I said, like, a million times, you haven't messaged me yet. I told you guys said it messaged me, you never did. When you popped in my stream, I said, like, just go ahead and message me. Ain't nothing, so it happens, I never said nothing. That's not my fault, that's yours. And if you happen to ask the same question again, I'm gonna go ahead and ban you from the chat.
Oh, too much.
Oh, you never kept a secret. Always stayed real. And I appreciate how you raised me. And all the extra love that you gave me. I wish I could take the pain away. If you can make it through the night, there's a brighter day.
Can you guys hear the music? Not you guys.
Would that be just like bread?
Bread.
There's one turn on this entire track that you can ride the wall.
Okay. S13. And now it rescales again.
I hit the wall and then
My game always rescales itself.
Oh, heavy escape?
Excuse me, you escaped?
Oh, fuck.
Just
kind of slide between you guys.
Fucking bloody tampon just took me out.
Oh.
Just kidding, dude. Just called your car a bloody tampon.
Yeah.
What is he? What is he rocking?
The GT, the red GT.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Back to the token.
Oh, I went right up to the wall and screwed up. Yeah, I made you gamer mod. I made you mod gamer. What the heck did I just say?
I made you a gamer mod.
I made you gamer mod. Hey. Okay, there we go. Nope, out. Close the door, you monkey.
Oh, how did I survive that?
We don't know. I'm right in front of you guys, but I'm behind you guys. You guys don't involve me in nothing, so I run IO solo. Oh snap, I tried to drift it out but do a 360 at the same time.
Ooh, John. I toe tapped
it. I kinda got distracted by white cars a lot. Too wide on that. Uh oh, you got it coming up. Oh, sorry.
My chair unlocked. My chair started rocking back on me.
Wait. What's up?
I can wait.
I'll pull it over at the beginning.
Oh, you know what? I wanna go. I wanna go to that other track that I like. That's my track.
Okay. Did you guys pull off right there?
Yeah, I pulled off the way from you.
Way too much.
That did not sound good.
it's too hard. Yeah, I'm 6'9 with the 9 on the regular. Niggas want war, yeah, kick it down, yeah. Niggas want the war, yeah, shit. I am sorry.
Awesome. Off-roading it.
Wes, why aren't you getting these doors with them, huh?
Because you guys just keep going on and on and on. Like, you gotta keep going.
I don't even know.
I just, like, decided to do my own thing over here.
No, I don't even know where you are.
No, I was trying to catch up, but you guys just keep going. Like, I made it to the top, then we all jumped down.
I thought you were doing something else, and you were part. All right, come back up.
I'm going to my own track. I'm going to find it.
No.
So you're going to make your own track?
No, I'm going to the track I like back here. I don't know. I'm back here.
I got you, sir.
Oh, that was way too much.
What the hell? Like, I was in there with shit.
Oh. I did not know that this was the turn I was supposed to take.
Alright, I'm pulling over.
Oh, snap. Overshot that way too much. Full throttle. In front, full throttle.
I am 14. Where you at, Wes?
I'm running my track.
What are you guys doing back
there? Are you not on this track here?
No, I'm on my own track.
Looking at the front of it.
What?
There's another track over here that I'm on.
There's a track on the right, another one.
You guys want to try that?
This thing is almost like drifting on ice. When she started going, this car is probably the best ATV car.
Ah,
snap!
I told you, this is so nice.
Compared to the other ones, it's like a lot different.
I don't like this car. I have so much problem with this F-15. Let's get it. Okay.
I
give up. Did you give up on gamer?
Yeah, I didn't like this one either.
I like that track.
This track's decent if you know where you're going.
I know exactly where I'm going.
It's just like the toe game. The toe game was no good.
Oh, let's go. Got a nice Hemi orange too. I'm gonna teach y'all how to rock that track right quick. Watch me crash on almost every single thing I can.
Yeah. Okay, can you open the door and pass them on? Hold on. Never mind.
Saban? Is that how I say your name? Saban? That's like easier for, than the rest of your name. Oh, who's this? Hi.
I hear you.
Oh, that's you?
Yeah.
Too early. I had to guess. I guessed.
I had McDonald's franchise.
Fucking Undertaker.
Not sure where you guys at, but I finally come ripping down.
Thanks for the quest, bro.
The weight transfer with this car helps so much when you're trying to drift it.
I feel like it'd be so much better if there was outside barriers.
What kind of outside barriers?
I am the purple.
Just like in a wall to be able to tell you like
what about white tracks? I am the purple. I'm
winning.
I am
the purple. Who's in the white car? The white Supra. John right here in front of me, okay.
It's because I'm in first person too, in the VR, so
like... Yeah, it's not that bad for me.
If you're in third person? Yeah, if you're in third person, no, you can see it fine.
But yeah, I am trying to pick that one first entry.
And this car just has way too much weight transfer in it. Oh, 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 oh! There we go. I'm in the 86. I'll be back in a bit though. Don't worry.
Who the fuck is that?
Oh, what is
this? You just stranded in the...
What is the way? How do you close out something again? Because I'm like falling through the map like for years.
Oh, you guys are going up to Toby, are you?
Or you can do the control alt delete and go to that.
Man, let me see what kind of songs y'all got up in here. Oh, y'all got like no G songs. Y'all got like mumble rap. Gotcha.
Yo, let me know if you guys
guys, it's exclamation point SR. Like that. Hey, what's up, Brick Master? Appreciate the sub, fam. Wait, is it capturing the game? Okay, it is. Oh, calm tires. Appreciate the sub, Brick Master.
He's just going for GTR, just dying.
Yeah, we can wait right here.
Like, we gotta increase.
Come back.
Alright, I'm back.
Stop it. Oh, whoa, whoa. Who's right here in this purple Supra? Alright, we'll keep it going.
Oh, third person in
pocket.
still sliding up though. Hey, come on. Yup. Oh, just keep rolling up, keep going up. Up. Hey, Offset is pretty good on there. The Migos sound way better than a lot of mumble rappers out there. Yeah, but out of all of... Oh. Who's this right here? Who is this? You gotta go in front. Yeah.
How far ahead are you guys?
We probably went up like the first like five turns at most. Oh, I'm way too gripped up on this car. Alright, Saban.
Remember in fifth grade, that was...
That's a G song, Lewis. That's a G song.
Yeah, I remember walking around the schoolyard playing that as loud as I could on my speaker.
Wow, you were that kid, weren't you?
No, I was that kid with two speakers in my backpack at all times.
Oh yeah, having a speaker is like mandatory.
Oh yeah. Especially in my school.
Oh no, yeah. Most definitely in my school.
No, I said high school, not high school.
Oh no, yeah. Oh yeah, high school too, yeah. Definitely. And from my school. Oh, I dropped a tire! Snap! I couldn't bring it back. I tried. Am I coming up? I'm going so slow. Okay, let's get it. I went way too freaking wide on that.
What does the fox say?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure foxes don't say that.
You don't think foxes drift?
Take it. I'm not feeling any of these cars, man. I'm not feeling any of these cars.
Yeah, maybe it's that you're not feeling them, that they're not feeling you.
No, it's me, I'm just not feeling them. Hey, I just got on today.
Okay. Sorry, teacher.
Get it! On that door. He's chasing you. He's on your shit.
He's trying to be.
Yeah, Sambu website, bro. Oh, snap. Okay, that one was uncalled for. Way too early.
Hey, Sven, if you want to not be fucking so close, I have personal space issues, thank you very much.
Lewis, hit me up, bro. Let me know up on Discord, though.
This is the battle!
I screwed up. Anonymous, appreciate the sub, fam.
Holy shit!
How bad, dude?
I Andy, where are you?
What's up, Tiger? I stopped it right on the line. Oh, no, wait, yeah, I'm gonna reverse it. I'm gonna J-turn it up.
Where are you at?
This is real music, guys. Oh, this is G music. I'm not digging any of these cars. I can't. I just... Wait, I'm gonna edit it. I'm not gonna jump out of it.
Whoa.
Hey! Let's get this rolling, y'all. 40 minutes of a set on, and I'm already sweating like crazy. I'm in a Beamer, I'm kind of stuck. Suicides! Oh snap! Never mind, I screwed up my car.
Damn you! I just wanted to eat delicious McDonald's fries.
Oh, this is gonna be sketchy. Yeah. Why do you think I put the jump there for an easier way out?
Yeah. Okay, or just sliding.
Oh, I didn't even tune my 1V. That's why I was feeling weird. I'm gonna get this going. It's freaking hot.
Alright, pick up some speed for this one. You can hit it top speed on this foot.
Big ass car. I can't read anything, dude.
Let's get some G music up in there.
I'm sorry.
Appreciate everybody tuning in, though.
I'm rolling down the hill.
Oh my god.
Oh. I need to take this sweatshirt off. I'm sweating. Said it's a workout now.
I'm so sorry, Gigi. Oh, there you are.
Yeah. Okay, I didn't fall too far. Okay, we're good. Alright, let's go sit in. Never mind.
Oh, shit.
That was close.
This song is how you know you were cheating.
Need a big one in the car.
I'm gonna make a PUBG map for a setup.
They just drive all the roads in PUBG.
Yeah, obviously. There you go.
That was sketchy.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, I need it.
Nah, that's with it. Tiger, maybe. If you hear my stream tonight, then tonight, man.
I just died. Someone just killed me.
I got one more tonight.
See, I was trying to hold that core. the awkward situation whenever you're pulling the hammer and you can't shift it and start to keep it going.
You mean pulling your pencil?
Yeah, pulling your pencil.
This pencil is holding up, I swear. Well, because I just did this yesterday, because I didn't really see that. I'm sure I have something in
there. Oh, yeah, you didn't see it.
Yeah, I could ask if I had something that has a pencil or something. So there's only things like that. And it fits perfect, like it's the same diameter as the pencil, so it's like, okay.
Whoa. I almost dropped my whole car. Oh, man, I'm good. What's up, Tavon? I thought you guys were going up, not down. I think we're all just gonna go down. He's dead. He's dead. I think he's dead. I don't know if he saved it.
I don't know where I'm at.
Oh, you're not that far behind. No, turn around.
I'm gonna do the fastest carry.
Oh, yeah.
No!
I thought he was gonna go ahead and make it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, hi, how you doing?
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Earl, oh my god. Just Hemi flying left? Through the air.
I think Hemi, lagged out or something. Oh my god, the left foot braking is crazy on this.
Yeah, it's a bit of an intense downhill. That's why I can't trip.
Well, Tavon, you ain't hit me up on anything that I told you to hit me up on. Hey, what's good, Ten? How you doing, man?
Oh, GTR.
Oh, snap.
No. Oh, they're behind the pit. We're going to be in the pit, too. No. We're in the pit.
Oh, you guys broke my car. Oh, I gotta go down to the bottom. I'm at pit. I'm doing so good.
He's just on a set. No, he's not in Discord.
Was a good day. Today is a good day, and it's Sunday, and my body is aching right now. It's like I can just relax for today and dance on my saddle. No, I thought we were going back to the tailgate.
It looked
like you were drifting in. Oh, I tried one-handing that turn right up. Oh, we're going to the bottom?
Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. Roll 'em in a circle of niggas and watch me break 'em with the seven.
Oh, I thought we were going to the bottom. Oh, here come behind me. Nope, nothing behind me. Thought we had another person coming up with us. We started with 5 and we ended off with 3. What?
I'll be there soon.
Oh. What game is this? This is Assetto Corsa, guys. The best drifting game ever.
But on a very special track.
Yeah, or I'm on a special track made by Knee Socks.
Otherwise known as the English track.
No, probably not that. Hey, get out of the sit down.
I'm gonna have to give that one to the nerfery.
I mean, ridiculous is silly.
Stand up instead, you're getting out.
Nobody could ever survive.
Look at Discord, not even looking at Discord. I'm looking at a music request and my stream software right now, guys, and my game.
Don't mess up. There, you're sticking. You got it.
I know, I'm going really in. That was crazy. Okay. Okay. We good?
Thanks for the music, guys. My stream.
Slower. Yeah, that's the one turn that always gets me.
What's that?
That turn that you guys just did. Because it looks like you're turning one way, but then you get over that itty bitty hill, and then you're actually turning another way. Turning right. The pickup on that car is crazy. I'm gonna see if I can stay on green and blue, the dead smack middle. Oh!
Interesting challenge. I didn't even think you could do that, just like stay on one specific color.
No, green and blue, like, you know, two colors. Cause it's this middle of the track. Well, the road.
Oh. Green is definitely the middle, blue is kind of more to the right.
Oh.
I'd say try and stay on yellow, green, blue.
The inside colors, pretty much, yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my bad. Oh no, sideways!
Caught it, bro. Caught it. Dropped it the second. Oh, snap, you got her behind me. There you guys fell. I see the white super back there. Oh, wait. Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, it was a U-turn. Thank you. My bad.
It looked like you did yank pre-brake and it didn't want to go the right way.
I know, I kind of lost it because, like, one hand is on the wheel right now.
Oh.
are you guys gonna hit the jump this time?
Oh, I'm on the jump. Wait, you know, well, me and G-Chow will take that.
Okay.
We're almost there, actually.
Yeah, John, I wanna see what it looks like in VR.
It's a little fucking ridiculous.
What's up, Rhino?
Also, you guys are at the top, or even here at the top. Yeah.
In our eyes, we are.
You still have about maybe 20 turns to go.
Okay.
Which is about 2/5.
That was way too inside. My bad. Mmm. Snap. My car is like an inside line car. Okay, I was waiting out for you. I'll read that in just a second, Rhino. At the top, boys.
You might have to want to wait out for Sid to get there.
Alright, we'll wait. Yeah, Roscoe I do know of, yeah. I messaged him and then I guess he wasn't awake and then I started streaming. Oh no, Rhino, I remember you, bro. I remember you. West Side Boys. You know it.
Sitting, what are you doing? Oh, you doing it? Okay.
Got that ice?
A bit to the left. It's not that far away.
Alright.
Six minutes. Showing where it is.
Here? Let's get it.
That's the thing. Easter egg if you can find it.
Oh my god, this is so ridiculous.
You can see why I say to go in sixth gear.
Ha! GTR! Oh! He's in front of me! Oh, I'm good.
Oh my god.
I'm not... I just fell through the map.
Were you really trying to mod you that?
Yeah, one sixth gear hit, the car just spun.
Oh.
Hey, that's what we should do. We should try modging it.
Oh god.
I tried that in third person. That did not work.
Yes, yeah, wait up, wait up.
I saw that.
Fuck off. Yeah. Doing it again, dude. We're gonna try and watch it.
I don't want to lead this time.
I'll lead. I know Toge. Okay. You guys can see how crazy that one move I got. I mean, doing the camp walk.
Alright. Oh, what the heck happened to you, Satan?
You can't tell what turn is what. You freaking drove the wrong way.
Wait, if you want, I can go in front of you.
Yeah, that's,
Oh, yeah. Oh no, I slowed down for him. Oh snap, okay. Oh, knee socks down.
Sorry about that.
Snap, I got thrown off. Oh, okay. Oh, tire drop.
I'm dead. Oh god.
See ya.
Oh god. Oh, you saved it, John.
Okay.
Oh shit, I'm tired.
Not really, Tiger. What do you mean? Tire drop. Tire dropper is actually nice on here. It doesn't put you throw you off.
Yeah. On certain corners, if you drop a tire, it'll literally throw you over the barricade. It's like this one right here. But on the other side.
No, yet.
It's so hard, VR. I don't know why.
Unless it's VR. Some intense elevation change.
It's like little humps that you can't see over. Oh, it's just like,
Yep.
Just like guessing.
I don't know how much wood I just dropped. I'm 360.
And do your job. Earth is the name. Pinballer did the chain. Turn off for the watch.
It'll go up again, Rhino. And yeah, this is a Rainbow Road track made by, well, it's a track made by Knee Socks. Yeah, it's Rainbow Road on a Toge.
Rainbow Road Toge on
Stratotech. It's Stratotech Rainbow Road Toge.
Good.
Good enough. What's up, Chance? Welcome to the stream, bro. How much is this game? This game is...
You killed me!
Oh, that was clean! This game is like $20 to $30, I think. Oh.
Oh, did you see that?
I'm Bite from Horizon 3. Hi, fam.
Have you seen the mods where people get their like E27 and they put a fan in it? Like an actual fan. They cut out a hole and everything.
Yeah, so it cools off quicker.
Yeah. Mine's so hot right now, I swear.
What, your G27?
Oh shit, yeah. 920.
Yeah, mine's actually getting warm. I didn't even realize it was
getting
warm.
Oh, RIP.
RIP. I done goofed up.
So, I guess you're
going to
be watching West stream to see what
the result
is.
Come on. Snap. Oh, wait, I can ramp it right up. Right there, right there. Wait, wait, wait. I'm coming right back up.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
I turned
5
o'clock.
Oh,
shit.
Let me give me a buzz.
I
need
a buzz.
Yes, sir!
I'll put my tits off right now. Baby, that's so good. Then I gotta get off. Probably that one.
so I'm looking at getting a 240 in that version right there with the coupe rear with the pop-ups. Everywhere. That looks so
weird. Alright. Anything sounds good?
Huh?
What the heck is happening to you?
Oh, I fell from that.
Thanks for chilling on the ticket, bro. Stop this, though. I'm dying, dude. I'm sweating my ass off, guys.
Oh, really?
Huh?
Me too.
I haven't even broke a sweat, guys. Don't be messing with the 8-track. But then again, I am in Canada. There's snow everywhere.
I wish there was snow here. I would love to have snow here.
Yeah, and have to shovel your driveway.
I would shovel it every day. For at least 2 weeks.
I'll
be
there later.
Boo!
That
was sitting. Oh. I heard that boo when I was sitting.
So, any suggestions for the track?
Signs and walls if you can.
With walls, I can't. I've literally reached the maximum I can have before the chaos editor crashes, so I can't add any more walls or any more trees. I can't add anything, any more trees or walls. There's no corners I should fix. It's absolutely perfect, public release ready. Aside from sucks.
Wait. So for you, knee sucks. You said it crashes, the software crashes.
Yeah.
Why?
Because it takes too long to load.
Is it due to, like, PC?
It's not just because of my PC, it's just...
No, but say, like, I'm saying, like, say you gave it to somebody, like, the files that could edit the track to somebody that has, like, a bit more performance in their PC, could they take over the, like, could they do it?
We could try it out if you want, Wes.
Cause what CPU do you have? I don't know if mine would, like, I'm pretty sure mine would, you know, be able to probably do something.
i7-4790.
Oh, you have Devil's Canyon, yeah. If you want, you could try it on mine. Does it use GPU rendering too? Or is it all CPU intensive?
I have no fucking clue.
Well, we can try it out sometime if you want. If it's GPU intensive, then yeah, like, most definitely it'll load.
Yo, Wes, go ahead and download KS.
Oh, I don't want to do it right now. Like, I'll do it, like, if you want to send it to me and then, like, we can do it tomorrow. What's up, Undertaker? Wait, I know you, Undertaker. What do I know you from? Sitting, that's where I know you from.
Yo, Wes, are you actually driving down the tailgate?
I'm eating an icy right now. You know, I'll try it. Screw it, one-handed down. Oh snap, that was epic fail. I'm everywhere.
I bet you could go one-handed down the
My laptop lag spikes at 90 frames, I don't know why. What game are you trying to play, Rhino? This is the U-turn, right? Don't come over here. Unless you want to be seen. On all games.
Undertaker was just in a Jones chat the entire time requesting songs. I don't think he said it legitimate.
Probably because I think he has his both tabs open. Okay. Can't wait till I get my e-brake. Hey! never played this song. This is a nice song. This song is hella good. Whoever played this song, I'm gonna say whoever played this, you know what? Juan, you get like a ton of coins in the thing. Freaking love this song, bro.
I'm bored. I wanna join.
Oh yeah, right. Why can't you join chat? I love this song, guys. On point. Juan, good choice. This is music. This is what you call music. Wait, did everybody get off? John got off?
Yeah, he was sweating too bad.
No, I'm putting my wheel away, hon.
Aww. Boo! PUBG, guys? I wasn't able to join you guys early because you guys had 4 already. Well, you guys actually had 5.
I went to go join, but the moment I tried to, you guys...
Free, was it that big free dude that was already in there for it already? I was watching the stream a little bit. I saw 4 of you guys already in there.
Yeah.
I want to play, though. PUBG, again. What's up, Roblox? Oh snap, right as I look at chat, I screw up. I was riding that wall so nicely.
Yes, maybe so soon.
Yes.
Okay. Give me like
5 to 10 minutes because I need to.
Exactly. 5 to 10 minutes. I need to get down this toge. I didn't fully get to ride it all the way down. So yeah, 5 to 10 minutes. Set up whatever you need to do for your stream or whatever for the 5 minutes. Or get something to eat or use the bathroom. Because we're going to be on PUBG for like 5 hours. No, we're not. It's going to be like 3 hours. Okay, long time no see, Roblox. How you been, man? Your jailbroken PS3 is messed up. Didn't you just get that jailbroken like not even that long ago? I feel like it wasn't long ago. Like, I could have swore, like, we've been talking about you getting it jailbroken. You got it jailbroken and then... You had fun using it. I told you how, you know, told you about something. And then you just got it like I made it down. Wow. Why did you see live streams? 3 monitors? Yeah, I would love 3 monitors. I only got 2. I appreciate. I want the orange. But yeah, it's all good, Roblox. Happy I, you know, help you out with some stuff, man. Hey, mister, you start talking about my song, we're no longer friends. Talk about my song, we're no longer friends. Oh, what's up, sitting sideways? How you doing?
What are you eating?
An icy, like an ice pop. It's hot as heck. It helped.
What up, Undertaker? What's up, bro?
Appreciate everybody tuning in, guys. What's up, Howl? How you doing, man? This is Cruisin' by Smokey Robinson.
I see both of you guys.
Appreciate it, Undertaker. Appreciate it. Next gen mods are coming very soon. Oh, the rainbow track. The rainbow track? This is Neesox's track. My friend John is hosting the server because my server was screwing up, I guess, for some of them. So he's hosting the server, but this is Neesox's track. What are you playing? This is a subtle Corsa, guys. So I'll be putting up some videos later on today. I need you guys to watch. If you guys could all, you know, turn on like notifications, just turn on notifications in general. What's my Twitter? My Twitter should be in the description. If not, it is at WestsideModsYT. I'll go ahead and put it in chat.
Hey, yo, man, you remember that shit Easy did a while back? Motherfucker said it wasn't going to work.
Well, that was crazy shit.
Yeah, the stupid shit, man.
Hey, yo, Easy. That's my Twitter right there, Lewis. I don't know what this song is. Oh, never mind. I'm about to say, wait, I don't know this song, wait. Then I remembered it. I'm gonna rip like a little bit of like a couple laps till we start getting on some PUBG. Are you already on PUBG, John?
No, I'm just setting up shit. Not yet.
I don't know why I did that, guys.
Well, you like the boy song I sing for you?
What is everybody doing this fine Sunday? Oh snap. Terrible with this on my right hand. I VR I'm you do that, bro. I'll be uploading some VR chat too. I'm supposed to already have my my USB hub adapter thing, so I have more USB ports on my computer, but I didn't get it yet. Still waiting on it. So that is, if anybody says they want to live in Hawaii, don't think it's all good. The one bad thing, especially for me, is shipping and the amount of time it takes to ship, because it takes like 3 years. It takes 3 years for something to be shipped from Amazon. Of course, Roblox. Just hit me up, fam.
Design sitch. Oh wow, you're both still playing a set of Corsa.
I just didn't get off yet. I do not have a Snapchat.
Why does that not surprise me?
I don't know. I'm just not a Snapchat person. I don't get it. It's like Instagram. When Instagram first was just starting to be used and got popular, I didn't use
someone
it.
Here, someone here has never gotten nudes.
Yeah, you. You being on Tinder don't count.
No. You get shit on Snapchat, but I highly recommend having the app.
I have an account, but I don't ever use it. Yeah, I got it right here.
Yeah, a lot of girls feel safer knowing that if they send something, it's only going to be showing up for like 10 seconds.
Wait, I gotta sign back in. I don't know my password. Logging in. Work. I don't know if that was the password. On point. He's in. Oh, Snapchat looks so much nicer.
Yeah, they've updated it a lot.
I like how it looks now. It actually looks really nice. I can get used to this. Okay, friend. Oh snap. I see so much people that I don't ever hit up.
Oh no way. Noah J played fucking COD Zombies. Or not COD. Rainbow Six Zombies.
heart, knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
But right there, guys. As
yeah,
it.
I heard the update was bad, and everyone was kind of hitting the update I heard.
Yeah, on Snapchat or the, on Snapchat. That?
Yeah, it's weird.
It is weird, like, but I kind of. It looks nice.
It used to have one page for Snapchats, one page for pictures, one page for stories. Now it's one page for stories and Snapchats and messages.
See that, guys?
One page for pictures. And
what's
one
up,
page
OBX?
For solid ads.
One of the engineers at my job or whatever, his
I've always had it on my phone, guys.
Works for Snapchat.
Harder to use it, does look a little difficult. Next gen modding coming soon.
She was like in California.
It does look nice, but yeah. I've never gotten used to using Snapchat at all, so. Alright, but guys, we're gonna go ahead, swap this over to some PUBG. We're gonna be right back in like maybe 5 minutes. Let me just get the stream started up, get PUBG started, and we'll be right back, guys. Appreciate everybody that tuned in, though. And we're gonna have maybe music. We're not sure. Maybe. We'll see. But I'll catch you guys in a bit.